Hey Woodies, how you doing? Wood Pops here. In today's episode of Expressions in Wood, I'm going to be wood turning a thin wall bowl like this one, okay? And I'm going to be turning it out of green crepe myrtle that was in my last video that broke when I dropped it, getting it out of the microwave. What I'm going to do with this one is I'm going to let it warp however it's going to warp, and then I'm going to use that bowl to pierce it. So today's video is wood turning a thin wall bowl for piercing. So let's jump right in here and let's get started with wood turning a thin wall bowl for piercing. All right, let's go. That should do it. This is a light piece of wood. Put my COVID-19 mask on. Thank you. 5/32 inches. 4.07 millimeters. Okay, Woodies, this is why I don't use a Dremel for piercing. It skips all over the place and it can really tear up your piece. So we're gonna go back to the NSK Presto high-speed dental drill. It's my weapon of choice. Okay, this is a new blade. It's called a 699L, and just put it in. We're going to see how it does.
The only thing I use my Dremel for when I'm piercing is to smooth my cuts out and remove the burn marks. And it's pretty easy to do with this bit.
Okay, at this point, I'm going to do this to every single one of these cuts, and I'm going to get any rough marks off, round the corners a little bit, clean everything up nice and smooth. This is going to take quite a while. And I've got different size files and shapes, round, diamond, flat, and I'll use the whole set and clean this up, just like you see me doing right here. Round those edges over just a little. I've decided that I want to highlight the inside of these cuts, so I want all of the insides to be painted black. The easiest way I think to do this is to spray it with my
airbrush and then sand off the black paint on the outside. What do you think? Think that's the best way to do this? Or should I just hand painted them with a brush all the inside ones? You decide. Oh boy, I think I screwed up. Now with all this sanding and still a lot more to go, I think I should have used a little paintbrush and just painted the inside. Too late now. A little de-wax shellac for a finish, and we're all done. Yeah, I definitely should have used the brush to paint the inside of those. That sanding was a real task. Okay, Woodies, that's it for this episode. I hope you like it. If you did, smash that like button down there. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do so now and ring the little bell so you'll be notified when my next video comes out. Until then, this is Woodpop saying, see you in the next one. Take care.